The future is bright in 2012. The Libyan people have the opportunity to put 2011 and the years before well behind them. One important component of a renewed society is the provision of quality housing. Ecolog Development and Engineering, with the new Libyan government, will build homes for Libyan citizens in record time using elegant design, the latest construction technology, and world-class management techniques. This is the story of one very important way that the people of Libya will rise again to take their place in the world. This is the story of how communities will be created to a new standard, reaching across the full spectrum of Libyan society. In the age of liberation, there are too many questions. Instead, Ecolog Development and Engineering provides all the answers and provides a total concept-to-key solution. The concept of communities designed and built with a vision of future prosperity for the Libyan people. Communities that embody the spirit of Libya. Communities that give back more than they take. Communities for not only current generations, but for generations to come. Communities that deliver balance, values, sustainability and success for the Libyan people. The people of Libya are now ready for a new era in Libyan history, and Ecolog Development and Engineering with the new Libyan government are ready to deliver. Our journey begins with a vision of the future. Communities that will encompass from 2,500 to 50,000 dwellings in all towns and cities of Libya. Each community is designed with environmental sensitivity, self-sustainability, and balance at their core. The parameters of our mission are clear. Ecolog Development and Engineering, delivering for Libya now. World-class communities that embody a vision for the future and a world of opportunity. Homes rising from the terrain, encompassing the local character to pay tribute to Libyan culture. Combining all elements of life through state-of-the-art community facilities, medical centers, stadiums, and sporting arenas. Ecolog Development and Engineering provides a lasting community environment. With the vision of future prosperity, Libya Renaissance provides new opportunities for schools and universities with purpose-built facilities. Connecting people to each other with community-sustaining retail and lifestyle outlets. The Libya Renaissance becomes a place where the joys of family, friends and community can be celebrated. Celebrated within the new community landscapes that reflect prosperity and tranquility with their organized, clean, well-designed and maintained amenities, including pedestrian walkways and state-of-the-art roads and access ways. A community with a true core, a center of life with a natural flow and connection. With multimodal transport facilities and new-age networking systems. World-class sporting facilities that create a community spirit. Sporting facilities that reflect the character and value of healthy communities, providing facilities from football fields to tennis courts and Olympic swimming pools. The Libyan Renaissance delivers you a community of life and fulfillment. Ecolog Development and Engineering introduces a community that invests in its own future with self-sustainable agriculture, responsible power generation, as well as water and waste management. Libya Renaissance is truly a vision for the future, a future that Ecolog Development and Engineering with the new Libyan government are delivering from 2013 onwards. Ecolog Development and Engineering with the new Libyan government have a goal to create fully self-contained communities with water supply, sewer treatment, wastewater reuse and power generation. These new community destinations will be the new standard in the Libyan urban landscape, providing all services required by modern communities to create a memorable and dynamic place, a safe place for living. These communities will respect the natural resources and manage those resources to best complement the Libyan people. The Ecolog Development and Engineering communities are focused on the future, focused on a new way of life for Libya. All communities will provide generous open space and recreation opportunities and will utilize the best practices in urban planning and construction methodology. One of the many results will be the creation of a broad range of educational opportunities for community members. To give the community the opportunity to produce its own food in an area dedicated to the production of community agriculture. In all, the Ecolog development and engineering solution with the new Libyan government is to provide a total life solution for all Libyan people. Ecolog Development and Engineering is a world leader in the provisions of water services and desalination, electricity, sewer and waste management, general ITC infrastructure, roads and community networks. Ecolog Development and Engineering will provide an imaginative and appropriate design approach that will leave a lasting impact well beyond the development phase of the project. The key to construction delivery of an integrated community in record time is the use of very sophisticated, state-of-the-art precast concrete floor and wall systems. Ecolog's ladder block system uses state-of-the-art computer-controlled precast techniques in a purpose-built facility generally adjacent to each construction site. Wall and floor units are capable of being formed, poured, cured, finished and erected within 24 hours. Surface finishes can be varied by special form liners, and a concrete stain can be applied to external wall surfaces which will give a 30-year durability period and avoid the necessity of time-consuming erection of scaffold. Window and door frames can be inserted into forms using precise positioning techniques and lifted into place complete within the finished wall panel. The whole process takes place on carousels which are built along an assembly line, where all processes, from forming and placement of reinforcement to pouring, vibrating, curing and lifting, are all happening sequentially. In wall surfaces, such as electrical and IT cabling conduit, water and waste pipes, are installed precisely, guided by approved shop drawings and are computer placed at forming stage. The floor panels are cored for simple distribution of surfaces. The quality of surface finishing is a tightly controlled process after the lifting of panels. This system provides excellent structural quality control both in componentry set-out and placement, as well as fit-off and commissioning. Completed walls are post-tensioned to provide seamless tie-down and total structural integrity to all stories. Ecolog Development and Engineering with the new Libyan government are here now. And the future is now. For those who know the difference, live, work and play. Libya Renaissance, life of the people.